You like the place? I'm thinking.
Yeah, so how are you mixed up with Marcano's organization?
Friend, I own and run department stores. But with this economy, well, I've got a lot of extra inventory, clothes, electronics, you name it. An old friend, Artie Higgins, says to me, Grant, it's all insured. Let me take it off your hands.
You mean you let him rob you?
My trucks, yeah. It was just supposed to be a one-time deal, but heck, Artie just won't stop. I can't take the fall here.
Where does Artie take the trucks?
He never told me, but last time we talked, I got the impression he was going to offload them to someone else. A fence?
Grant, if I find your stuff, it's likely going up in flames.
Well, whatever you have to do to stop Artie. My gosh darn insurance has dropped me. Says I'm high risk. Can you believe that? You bring me that truck, there's money in it for you. Artie's got some of his men working around South Downs. Thieves, all of them.
I'll see what I can dig up. In the meantime, you stay out of sight.
I really think you should see what Artie's guys know about my trucks.
From the sound of it, the company was killed.
Gone in, you pal! Stop fucking sh-
I ain't going out like that!
You're gonna tell me about Artie's hijacking racket.
The boss says a huge hole has been planning to sell off. I know where it's gonna go down.
You work for me now.
Is that a gun in that guy's hand?
Don't be
mad at me, man.
Who's that?
Found it!
Shit!
The fuck?
Get
that ammo!
Running for cover!
Kill all of us!
I have a wife, I have kids! Please! Holy Jesus! Run!
Lord help us.
Rocky!
Fuck! Reload!
That asshole's unloading them!
He's gunning us down! I'll blast the black off him!
Help us.
Going south downs.
Just gonna take a squirt. And I'll get her out to you.
I don't wanna die here.
Sorry.
I don't wanna die here.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
combine.
I got two guys who will.
Did you see that?
Sandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with phones.
Short name.
Artie's people. Fine, Artie called me a bit ago. Spent 20 minutes chewing my behind all the pieces. Told me he wanted to meet me at Mama Rigetti's bakery, wherever that is.
Don't worry, won't take me long to find you.
Well, I'm glad you're going after him. No one raises his voice at Grant Perdue, but the nerve.
Word to the wise, don't get in bed with mobsters. You'll live longer.
Now, I don't want to tell you how to do what you do, but if Artie's at the bakery, you should do something about him.
Got anybody to hit this target in South Downs?
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Get on down, now!
What?
Yes! I hear him!
I see him!
I knew it. I knew it. I can't fucking believe it.
Maybe this'll help.
Send some guys to South Downs, help keep it in our hands.
Yep. Next time. But any other real estate you acquire, I'm your go-to guy.
Huh. You're sweet Danny Little.
You follow boxing?
Some. A friend who worked for my old man was obsessed. Said you go the distance. You got that championship match coming up, right?
Yeah, that's kind of why I need your help. These Marcano cats. Man, they got this dude called Two Dicks Peralta running a sports book out the Wilcox Saloon. Comes up to me while I'm sparring. Tells me I gotta go down in the fifth, or else.
What'd you say?
She told him kiss my ass. Next day, somebody broke my brother's arm in three places.
You all right?
It's how they do. I hear Two Dicks even grabbed with that boy Eddie Kenner. Except I think Two Dicks got his eye on Eddie doing some off-book fighting for him. You hear things about nigga fights here and there. Make a lot of money if you know how those fights go in.
Christ. I'll go after Tudyk's people, see if I can find out more about how he runs things, maybe even find any.
You better start talking to Peralta's people if you want to know what he's up to.
Dating a Negro girl now. His mama's not too happy.
I said to her, lady, unless you're willing to blow me, I ain't coming down any lower. It's a fucking toaster. It's toast. So get the fuck.
Somebody call the cops. Somebody call the cops.
Because the football teams
are merging
or something.
What?
Wait.
The deal. He goes down into fourth and everybody is happy.
You don't expect to give
me. Over there! Shoot him! Bitch! Fuck us right here!
What's going on at the sports bar?
You drive like a fucking asshole! You drive like a fucking asshole! Folks, don't even tell me the fucking time, I swear!
Spill, let's go!
Oh, Jesus! Look at me! Who the fuck's gonna tell me anything?
You think this is a fucking game?
Oh, Jesus! Well, fine! Fuck it! Kill me! What do I care?
Talk to me, ass!
Your boss has been keeping some nigger fighter on ice. I can show you where.
I see you again. It's your ass.
Boys.
cutting us down.
Ain't too many of us left. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Take cover.
Just like Hun Swap.
What?
I don't know what you've been doing, but two dicks came by the gym. The man was pissed.
What'd he say?
Got into it with one of the fighters. Pulled his gun, waved it around. Heard him tell one of his boys to be back at Wilcox Saloon.
You go on and get back to training for that fight. I'll deal with that asshole.
Go on. That asshole Two Dicks is waiting for you.
Some of these fellas running for office. I get to thinking about this boy I knew. Loudmouth kid. Like a pull of girls' pigtails when the teacher wasn't looking. Now, he talk a big game, but he... That's these fellas. I get to think just about on the edge of saying something awful. But just on the edge.
Thank you.
could use some supplies here in South Downs.
Be out directly.
Everything you see is for sale.
Show me what you got.
Hope you...
Got anybody to hit this target in South Downs?
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
I've been working with the Marcanos, huh?
Yep. If I'm gonna keep hold of South Downs, I'm gonna need some help.
Sure thing, Lincoln. My boys are on the way. They won't let you down.
Lincoln Clay killed the last, capo. That's when he turned his sights on Sal Marcano.
Listen, it's like I said before. It's the same op who ran over in Vietnam. You want to bring down the dipshit in charge? You target their men and infrastructure. Eliminate their ability to fight back. And before they know it, they're standing there all alone, ass hanging out in the wind.
Tired of getting sand kicked in your face?
Gotta do calisthenics 3 times a week. Keep my heart rate up.
You got blood on your shirt.
Oh, cut myself shaving. There's something that you need to hear. Alvarez surfaced. Intercepted this call a little while ago.
I don't understand a word of that. You mind translating?
Basically, you scared the shit out of Alvarez. He's ready to hightail it back to Cuba. Wants his dear Uncle Zuraga to come rescue him.
And what did Zuraga say?
He told him to meet him at the lighthouse on the southern edge of the bayou. He'd send a boat to pick him up.
I'm guessing that was a lie.
Zuraga was a police officer back in Havana when Batista was still running the country. He also provided security for Sal's casinos. The two of them go way back. As soon as Zuraga hung up the phone, he called Sal and told him where he could find his nephew.
Which means I need to get down there before Marcano's men.
Sal's not gonna fuck around when it comes to Alvarez, so make sure your shit's squared away.
creeping and crawling all up on you.
I'm here to help you.
Come mierda! Ven se todo para pinga!
Jesus Christ. You understand English?
See?
I killed the men outside. I only want to talk to you, so I'm gonna put my gun down, all right?
If you try and fuck me, I kill you!
Fair enough.
You're the one who wants to kill me!
I wasn't trying to kill you, I was trying to find you. Your uncle, he sold you out. He ain't coming to get you.
You're lying! I just spoke to him, he said he was sending a boat.
Wait, you think it's a coincidence that as soon as you got here, those grease balls showed up? Zaraga called Marcano, told him where to find you.
I must find a phone.
Jesus, man, there's no one for you to call. Marcano is never gonna let you out of this city. He's gonna use you, and when he gets what he wants, he's gonna kill you. The only shot at getting out of this alive is me.
What do you want from me?
Tell me where Marcano's counterfeit operation is set up and we're square.
Everything is, in a boxing ring that Tony Marcano owns, but it's already up and running.
Okay, that's all I need to know. Come on. It's time we got the hell out of here.
Where are you taking me?
I know someone who can get you out of the city. Make sure Marcano doesn't find you.
Yeah.
If you want to live through this, stick close to me. You understand?
I see.
give this thing straight, man?
That was the last of them, I think.
Yeah, well, keep an eye out anyway.
You could have killed me. Put a bullet in my head and still fuck Marcano.
You got a question in there somewhere?
Yeah. Why didn't you?
Just didn't sit right. Look, you didn't.
Sometimes
it's as simple as that.
I didn't get...
Okay.
Yeah, so...
Lincoln. What's going on?
I need your help getting this man out of the city. He's in a lot of trouble with Salman Khan.
I don't...
Hit the lepers. This who you told me about?
Yeah, he's the one. Listen, Father, I'm really counting on you here. I got nowhere else I can take him.
Shit, I'm... All right. I know a Jesuit in New Mexico. He helps people in situations like...
What needs to happen right now? Marcano's gonna tear the city apart looking for him.
All right, I'll make the call. Pasa, por favor. Aquí estás a salvo.
Gracias.
I appreciate this.